Hey, ladies and gents, coming to you with Against Ye in the Jungle. Welcome to another episode. We are, I believe, 86 LP on this match. Trying to get back to promos for Bronze 1. And playing with Sona and Ez in the bottom lane against Kai'Sa and Thresh. I picked first as a jungler, otherwise would have picked Rammus against Ye, but we'll just have to do what we can do. We have Nepi from C9. At least that's what she's indicating. Okay, we'll pick up our Krugs here. And I'll go ahead and use my refillable. I know I need it. Then we'll get our blue wolves. There we go. All right. Rocket over here. Bot lane looks like it's being pushed up a little bit. Go ahead and let them be for now. Go ahead and take up our raptors. I don't know if I can hook this. Nope, not quite. All right, cool. All right, we'll have to use our smite next. There we go. We'll bite again here in a sec, and then we'll head over to our Krugs. Okay, pushing up on top. All right, cool. It's a little loud for me. We're just gonna go back here. I don't see E, and I'm at low health, so I don't wanna get caught. Alright, we'll go ahead and grab our Stalker Blade. And we're going to start buying into Control Ward here. There we go. Don't be afraid, Willow. Another kill. Alright, use the top. He hasn't gone back for his items yet. I go ward dragon and then we'll try to get bottom scuttle. That's fine. Uh, I wish you guys would have done a little bit more, but you were low on mana. See, if that was Rammus, I would have won that fight. Or at least killed him. Alright, he's gonna go back, probably come back with his Stalker Blade. And he's gonna go Warrior, I believe. I'll pick up my blue. I'll watch Dragon. He still didn't pick up on that, that ward. That was just bad. Take these creeps here. And head up and get the scuttle on this side. Good job. He's gonna own that. So if he's dead, we have priority. I'm gonna go ahead and try to grab anything that's available here, which looks like it's just the Gromp. We're gonna go ahead and head over here. Grab our red, and we'll get Krugs back to Raptors to lead us back down to back to bot. Let's see if I can help him secure another over here.
You lose.
Good. Couldn't click away. I'm not sure. Not sure what happened there. Sorry, bud. We're gonna go ahead and grab another control ward. Let's just control our objectives here. I can't make any more mistakes like that. He has... he's not doing Warrior, he's doing Berserker. I think that's what it's called. Vision. I'll head over and get my Raptors. Krugs, and then we'll head over to top again. And this time, not die. I want to eliminate as much downtime as possible. And ensure that I'm always moving towards an objective or a gank of some sort. And that I'm not putting myself out of position for a death unnecessarily. Okay, so they destroyed my thing there. We're gonna head back down, and Scuttle should be coming up soon. I'm not sure where he's at. Can you get a ward there? Dang it! Okay, we're gonna have to do this one more time. I'll go up and get my my red. Perfect. Pull him in the bush just in case he's around. I don't see him anywhere else on the map right now. We do have a good ward on dragon, so that's good. What's going on down here? There we go. I brought you the one. He's got the flash. Alright, we're gonna get our camps up here now. Get our Krugs, and we'll have enough gold to go back and get an item, I believe. Alright, we want to go ahead and do our W. Max that out first. I've gotten a lot more success doing W than doing E. I definitely want to get Thornmill. Based on composition, though, yeah, it doesn't really matter at this point. Because I both have AP and AD that are doing well on their team. An enemy has been slain. Okay. We're gonna get our bottom camps. We just want to continue clearing. Clearing well. Keeping up with our camps. Pulling into the bushes when we can. If we've got an open smite, we can use it to kind of speed the process up. Remember, Krugs has the least amount of experience and gold. Takes about the longest, too. Alright, now I'm going to go down and ward Dragon. See if I can detect where he's at. All right, let's go ahead and grab it. I don't have to use my Q on this. I mean, I don't have to use my smite, I should say. Dang it! Hey, laning phase is over. Go ahead and get the scuttle. It's envision in the river. Fairly easy for me to get. It's one rotation. My red's coming up soon. I don't know where he's at. Oh, there he is. Just push. I'll keep my R for him. Go ahead and grab their wolves. Thornmail should help that. Deadman's Plate should help that. I'm gonna still farm. That's what my priority is right now. Okay, Drag's coming up in 23 seconds.
Shut down.
Go ahead and grab that. We're gonna also pick up that other item on the way back. We need to make sure we control the narrative here. We don't have to give them an opportunity to just come in and pick up a free tower. We have to strategically keep our lead. Thank you. The Aatrox is pushing top. So that's where he will go. Or that's where he will not go, I should say. Need to get this before he does. Just focus the tower. Focus the inhib. Focus the tower. Why didn't you get the, probably should have gotten the inhib, that was more important than going for a kill. That was my bad on my, no español. Okay. I'm just gonna get this. There you go. You can't carry your whole team, dude. Sorry. I mean, as amazing as you are when you get fed, you cannot carry your entire team. So, GG, even without Rammus. Booyah.